Subscribe to Shimaru Good Health 24/7 and hit the bell icon to stay fit and healthy.
Guys, it's time to push the bar and make your exercise routine a little more intense. Just a word of advice before we get started. Keep an eye on the details. So get ready to unleash your energy. We start the routine by warming up, starting with the neck. Moving on to the arms, we start with arm swings, backwards, and change the direction, forward. Starting with ankle rotations, reversing the direction. The other leg. Stepping side to side. Moving on to chest flies. Keep breathing. Followed by rotator cuff. Pullovers. Jumping jacks. Keep breathing. We are still warming up. Butt kicks. We're getting into single, single, double. Jump rope. Bunny hops, four forward and four back. Again, four forward and back. Getting into the march. Again with the chest fly move, and we are doing a repeat set of the warm-up again. Rotator cuffs. Followed by pullovers again. jumping jacks. Butt kicks. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Jump rope. Bunny hops. And march again. Squat and feet together. Other side. Squat and knees to chest. Other side. Squat and balance. Other side. March again. Breathe. To perform your exercises better, you need to breathe right. Keep breathing. Getting into a plyometric move, jump squat. Land soft like a cat. Focus on the postures. March again. We are getting into a repeat set again, starting with a squat, knees to chest. Other side. Squat and balance again. Other side. The marching is when you get to relax a bit in this routine, so breathe. Jump squat again. More energy. Relax. We're going to get to the floor, take the push-up position, and get ready for the plyo push-ups. You can be on your knees, you can be in a full push-up position. Focus on your breathing. Getting into mountain climbers. Stomach contracted at all times, breathing. To my right is Heather. All beginners, follow her for the modifications. Jump up and get into the march. going to do a plyo move that's a knee-high lateral jump. Starting from the right. Getting into the march. After this march, we are going to repeat this entire set again. Starting with the plyo push-ups again. Challenge yourself, push yourself, do the exercise correct. Getting into mountain climbers. Stomach contracted at all times, breathing. Get into the march again. Knee-high lateral jumps again. And march. Starting with the right squat and round kick. Moving on to the left leg. Full power. And march. Now we are going to travel, take the position for a lunge walk. For all the people who are watching us, you can stay in your position and keep marching. This is what we call a lunge walk. Focus on the postures. Stomach contracted at all times. Breathing. Getting into a very challenging move, which is a plyometric move, and it's called the Rockstar Jump. Relax now. March. It's a repeat set again, squat and round kicks. Other side. More power. Marching again. Getting into lunge walk. Focus on the postures. Stomach contracted at all times. Breathing. Thank you. bar jump again. And marching. Keep breathing. Guys, it's time for a water break, just for a minute though. Come guys. Stretching, just small sips of water, not too much. Stay hydrated throughout the routine. Straight back to the routine, jump twist. Followed by jumping jack. More energy. And marching. Getting ready for a plyometric move that's back and front jumps. Focus on the postures. Go for it. March. Keep marching. We are going to repeat this set again, starting with a jump twist. Full power. Jumping jack. Energy. March. All the marches are basically breathers when you relax a bit so that you perform better in the sets. Back in front jumps again. Again. Speed bag. More energy. Need to be powerful. Other side. More power. And march again. We're getting ready for the frog leap, which is a plyometric move. on the postures. Getting into the march. We're going to repeat this set, starting with a speed bag again. Squat, front kick. The kicks need to be powerful. Other side. And march. Keep breathing. Getting ready again for the frog leap. Getting into the last set. We're going to start off with butt kicks. Double jump rope. More energy. March. Plyometric move, single leg hop. Other side. And march. We're going to repeat this set again, starting with the butt kicks again. Double jump rope. Go for it. March again. Keep breathing. Getting ready for single leg hop. Other side. Getting into the march. Shoulder rotation, backwards first. Go easy. Keep breathing. And now forward. Hamstring stretch. Feel the stretch. Other side. One more time. Quadriceps stretch. One more time. Other side. Stretching out your back. Chest stretch. And stretch and balance upwards. And come down slowly. Cross leg hamstring stretch. Come up. The other leg. Unleash is a very demanding routine, so it's very important to stretch yourself. Wide leg stretch now. Feel the stretch. Move side to side in a lunge position, stretching your glutes and hamstrings. Cross your arms and rock and relax. And up. And that's the end of the routine. Yes, that was a power-packed workout. Guys, I promise you, if you do this routine faithfully and carefully, the results will be worth all the sweat and effort that you've put in. So see you guys again, and don't forget to love yourself.